It's nice for them to see. There's other people like me out there. It's great.
Yeah, and you're being surrounded with love and everything.
Exactly,
yeah.
And everybody's super supportive all the time, so it's great. It's a fun experience, and I can bring my daughters to it, and they see that, I'm not the only one that likes this. I'm not the only one that likes that. So it's been good for all of us, I think, definitely.
That's really cool. Is there anything else you would like to say to our audience about your items or nerd culture or anything or about business or...
Oh, geez. So much I want to say. Be proud to be a nerd. That's for sure.
Yeah.
Don't hide it. You're not out there to please, don't worry about pleasing everybody. You're not going to. Don't let anybody bully you into not liking the things that you like. Just appreciate it, enjoy it, and remember, there's more of us nerds out there, and we have shops that you can help celebrate, what you love.
Yeah, and show off
exactly.
your passion. Don't
it's
be
who
ashamed.
You are.
Yeah,
it's exactly. It's who you are. It's your soul. It's what you do. Love it, enjoy it, and just be you. It's all about being true to yourself.
Exactly.
It really is.
It is. It is. Art, being creative, being being happy with who you are. And seeing that there's other people out there like you.
Exactly.
And there's tons of cute stuff that you are going to love. And it's nerdtastic.net.
Yes. Yep.
And we will have that in our credits too, so check it out. And I want to say thank you so much, Amanda, for coming today.
Thanks for having me.
Oh, my pleasure. Fine. And make sure you see Amanda at a convention. I think she's going to be popping up all over the place, not just in
Hope
Chicago
so.
In the future. And thank you for watching Creatively Speaking. My name's Nicole, and we'll see you next time.